My name is April Regalado, and I'm in ninth grade, and I go to Arroyo Valley High School. I got involved in running when I was in like seventh grade in middle school because my sister's friends were all in it, and I was in soccer, so I decided to join when I got to high school. And running just, it was always something that calmed me down and relaxed and even got me better at soccer. I just like running like long distance because you can just think, and when you're relaxed, it's more enjoyable. I participate in the 1600, which is a mile, the 3200, the 2 mile, and the 800. I like the 2 mile the best because it's like long enough for you to be able to recover if you start off bad, and then you can just get faster each lap, and it's distance, and I like distance more than sprints. A typical day at practice is doing hits, the warm-up stretches, the drills, and then just getting a good workout in. My favorite part about practice is the people that are there and the coaches that make it fun and enjoyable, even though it's a hard workout. Personally, I'm just trying to give it 100% in everything that we do because I don't want to hold back, because if I hold back, then that's like I'm not getting as fast or anything. So I just try putting 100% into all the workouts. Coach Simone has taught me to like go 100% in the practices because I know she's was a runner and she did all these workouts. So she just, when I hear her on the sideline, that just pushes me to go harder because I know she went through the same thing.
April just has a passion for what she's doing. She has the drive. She doesn't like anybody to beat her. So she does whatever she needs to do to make sure she's in front. She has a great kick. She's amazing as far as her dedication to the sport, so we know we can count on her to be at practice to get better. April runs the 800, the 1600 meters, and the 3200 meters. She has set the school record for the 800 meters, the 1600 meters, and the 3200 meters just this year alone. She's also the league champion of the 1600 meters, the 3200 meters. I would like to see April continue to run with the strength that she is, with the passion that she has for it. My biggest thing is that I want kids to be able to run because that's what they truly want to do. I want her to continue to carry out that passion and drive that she has for the next 4 years and also grow as a leader.
My GPA is a 4.7, and any career I want to go to when I graduate is like sports, if they can take me somewhere or anywhere along the lines of animals or taking care of them. The most influential person in my life is my mom because she's had a lot of struggles. So I just want to make her proud by doing good.